Welcome to 200forexpips.com. Guys, I'm going to talk about the technical analysis of the trading market today. So first of all, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please do subscribe it. And guys, if you're willing to get any service from me, then please contact on my WhatsApp number. You can find the link of the WhatsApp group and the WhatsApp number in the description of this video below. Okay guys, I'm going to talk about my signals that hit today and that were triggered as per the pending orders. So first of all, let's talk about Great Britain Pound USD. I have supplied the bullish signal from 134.288 and 135.179 was the targeted price. And guys, you can see a sweet upward pattern on Great Britain Pound USD. Okay, so right now I'm on to the Great Britain Pound USD trade. You can see it's still running and it's making the upward pattern. It was making the upward pattern, but now the reversal has started. So we will have to exit from that trade. So overall, I just want to show you that if you have planned your trade according to this, then you should be in a very good profit on Great Britain Pound USD because it has moved up. At next, I have USD JPY. Today I left the trades running for you traders so that you can watch. So USD JPY with a bearish trend, and let me take you toward the USD JPY chart. And guys, look at here, USD JPY with a bearish expectation from 104.280 and 103.916 was the targeted price. And guys, if you look at the momentum, then you can see from the entry to the targeted price, the market has hit the targeted price. So overall, we should, those subscribers who are active in the trade, they should also exit from that trade. You can see this is the running profit on the trade. At next, we have USD Canadian dollar. And USD Canadian dollar, I'm going to take you towards the signal. And USD Canadian dollar with a bearish expectation from 129.072 and 128.020 was the targeted price. And guys, if you look at the USD Canadian dollar right from the entry, it started to make the bearish pattern and it's still going down. Look, it's still making the bearish pattern. So I congratulate my all traders who have taken the sell positions today on USD Canadian dollar, then they should have similar profits like this. At next, we have Euro JPY. So Euro JPY, guys, it get triggered, but overall, it's a slow momentum that we have seen today on Euro JPY. So 126.222 was the bearish entry, and my targeted price is 125.209. And let's see that what the market behaves during that level. So overall, it's still into the trade, but overall, a weaker momentum is here. So if you are going to sleep tonight, then guys, you have to exit from that trade. At next, the next trade that got triggered is AUD-USD. Let me take you to that particular currency pair. So AUD-USD with a bullish expectation from 074.342 and 075.437 is the targeted price. And however, if you look, the market has already break the entry and it stays above the entry. So the trade is running at 704. So let's see how well it goes and performs later on. But overall, we normally close our trades during that time because the market gets slower later on. At next, we have USD-CHF. So USD-CHF planned a bearish trade because I have given a bearish signal from 089.283 and 088.339 is the targeted price. And guys, it slightly make the downward trend and now it's back reversing. So you have to close it. It's a better because right now the time is going to be slow. So Euro USD got triggered as well. So Euro USD with a bullish expectation, look, it's still above the entry. So let's see. And on the losing side, we have New Zealand USD and Great Britain Pound USD, JPY, sorry. So overall, it was a good day with the signals. So if you want to get to subscribe to my signal service, if you want to get the indicators, and guys, if you have not watched the live streaming, then please also watch the live streaming that I have done in the last hour. So it's very good for the health of your trading style. So if you want to get the trading indicators, if you want to subscribe to my signal service, or you want to book your 3-day Skype coaching session with me that how I prepare the signals report, then it is completely based on a trick. And if you want to learn that trick, then you can contact me on WhatsApp from the description of this video below. And you can also leave an email to info@200forexpips.com. Okay guys, thank you for watching the video and please press the like button and share this technical analysis with everyone. Have a good day. Bye.